Hello, dear student. Today is my second online video class. In my first video class, I already discussed sodium chloride and baking powder from chapter 2. My chapter is also, today's chapter is also 12, and this chapter name is Chemistry in Our Lives. Today's our discussing topics are vinegar, preparation of vinegar, roles of vinegar in preserving foods, and last one is soft drinks. First, vinegar. Vinegar is 4 to 10% liquid solution of ethanoic acid. It's called vinegar. Chemical formula of vinegar is C3COOH. Here functional group present is oic acid, carboxylic acid, COOH. This is functional group. We know from chapter 12, 1 carbon for meth, 2 carbon for ethyl. Here present is 2 carbon. So here will be meth. Alkane name is ethane. Ethane from ethane, E will be eliminated and oic acid will be added. And from ethanoic acid. I again repeat, 4 to 10% liquid solution of ethanoic acid is called vinegar. Chemical formula of vinegar is CH3COOH. Whose name is ethanoic acid. Preparation of vinegar. Vinegar is vinegar produced in laboratory by this method. Vinegar or acetic acid or ethanoic acid is prepared by blowing the bubble of oxygen gas into ethanol and acetobacter kept in a steel pot at 25 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius temperature. We repeat again, at 25 to 30 degrees Celsius presents as acetobacter, ethanol react with bubble of oxygen and produce vinegar and one molecule of water. Ethanol, we know from chapter 11, naming of organic compound, 1 carbon for it, 2 carbon for it. Here 2 carbon, that's mean it, alkene name is ethane, but here present functional group O is hydroxyl group or alcohol group. For this reason, E will be eliminated from alkane, and O is functional group. For this reason, OL will be added, and from ethanol, whose vinegar from ethanol we produce vinegar. Role of vinegar in preserving feed. Here another question is, organic acid is called acid. In protonic concept, in Bronsted acid base theory, which compounds can donate and also produce hydrogen ion is called acid. Carboxylic acid or vinegar is acid because it have a hydrogen ion which can donate hydrogen ion. That's why vinegar is a acid. Its vinegar is used to preserve food products like pickles. Bacteria is responsible for decomposing the pickles. Hydrogen ion of ethanoic acid. This hydrogen ion of vinegar hydrolyzes the protein and fat of bacteria. As a result, bacteria die and pickles become safe from getting rotten. Thus, vinegar functions as food preservative. Our last topic 6, soft drinks. Soft drinks is carbonated water. We produce soft drinks from carbon dioxide and dissolved water. At cool temperature and high pressure, carbon dioxide gas dissolves in huge amount of water and produce soft drinks and carbonic acid. The chemical formula of carbonic acid is H2CO3. People take soft drinks for digestion of food. By the end of this chapter, we'll be able to know what is vinegar, how vinegar is produced, what is the role of vinegar in preserving food, and last one, soft drinks. We are able to know what is vinegar. Vinegar is 4 to 10% aqueous solution. Vinegar is a liquid substance. Vinegar is generally used in making pickles, and preparation of vinegar is how we can prepare vinegar. We can prepare vinegar in laboratory process and from ethanol. And preservatives process, preservating in vinegar, it's used in pickles and used as a preservative. Last one is soft drinks. Soft drinks are prepared when carbon dioxide gas is dissolved in water and cold temperature and high pressure. Carbon dioxide and water react in soft drinks and produce carbonic acid. People take soft drinks for digestion of food. This discussion will be helpful for you. If you face any problem, you can share me and message me and also call me. Thank you. Of course, you try and practice these topics. Allah Hafiz.